Welcome to Around Town. I'm your host, Tiffany Howard, where we are going to continue to highlight organizations, businesses in the Clay County region to ensure that we have a strong comeback for all of us that reside in that area. I am very excited to announce today's guest. We have Lori Ray. Lori Ray is an attorney in the area. She is with a lot of experience and just a great person to know. Thank you so much for being with us today, Lori.
Thanks for having me, Tiffany.
Yeah. So you hold yourself out as a different kind of lawyer. What does that really mean?
Well, my goal is for my clients to avoid protracted litigation, excessive legal fees, and unnecessary hostility.
Yeah. And how do you do that?
Well, I provide an a la carte menu of legal services, uncontested family law, personal legal document preparation, drafting of those legal documents needed to get through a court process and e-filing the documents, mediation services, and one-on-one consultations to help individuals who are representing themselves understand the law and legal procedures that they need to get through the court process.
So what is really uncontested family law?
In cases where parties can agree, we can facilitate divorce, parenting plan, alimony, modification of child support, or even adoptions. Those are my favorite.
Yeah. I will say that probably an uncontested divorce really drives the cost way down.
Dramatically. It's a win-win for all, in my opinion.
Yes.
Some attorneys might beg to differ.
Right.
But it works for me.
Well, you and I both get the same bad raps, real estate agents and attorneys. Yeah. So what kind of personal legal papers can you provide for customers?
Wills, powers of attorney, healthcare surrogate, living will, final arrangements, quick claim deeds, things like that.
Oh, well, those are really helpful in a lot of situations, I know. And then what other kind of legal documents can you draft?
Well, whenever a party either files a lawsuit or they've been served and they're the respondent in the lawsuit, the court requires that both of them draft and e-file a large number of documents within specific time periods. So I can draft those documents and e-file them for my clients.
And do you facilitate mediations?
I do. I'm certified by the state of Florida to help parties to negotiate settlement and resolve their differences. And we're usually highly successful at doing that.
Yeah. And how long have you been specializing in family law?
20 plus years.
Yeah.
Admit it.
Do the services you provide, do they have to meet in person with you?
Certainly we do a lot of face-to-face mediations or room-to-room mediations where they do come, but we can easily facilitate telephonic mediations or video chat mediations, whatever the clients prefer.
Yeah, I bet. I know that we've all become very familiar with Zoom in the last few months.
Familiar with Zoom.
Are you doing Zoom consultations with new prospective clients these days?
We are.
And I would say if someone really, really needed any of those services, what would be the best way to reach you?
Well, I have a website, orangeparkattorney.net. You can learn more about me and contact me through that. You can telephone me at 904-477-6571, or you can email me at lauriesrayattorney@gmail.com.
Right.
In any case, if you need my services, I'd love to hear from you.
Right. Well, I know that the type of law that you practice, people need those often, and I know that you provide a compassionate outlook to that. So I'm sure the families are very appreciative of that. Thank you so much for joining us today, and thank you for being with us here on Around Town. I'm your host, Tiffany Howard. Please remember to love one another, be kind, and make today count.